said that, I wish us a very fruitful discussion. We have a lot on our agenda. We will be discussing gender parity and gender equality in parliaments, but let's bear in mind that before we can go to that stage of gender equality, we need to solve the issues that stand in the way, that really cause a danger and a threat to our very physical existence. Thank you for this. As chair, I see that we have a comment from Bahrain, my vice president, please.
Thank you. I would just like to vote for Honorable Madame Esperance Nira Safari to preside on the 34th Forum of Women, please.
Thank you. And I also see our honorable colleague from Uganda, Ms. Anyakun, please.
Thank you very much, Madam Chair, Right Honourable President. I want to second the nomination of the election for the President for Forum of Women Parliamentarians, Honourable Esperanza Nira Safiri.
Thank you. Thank you for this nomination. If we have no further comments or suggestions, may I propose that we approve these two suggestions by acclamation. And thank you. And without further ado, Madam Nira Safiri, I hand the floor to you.